Everything was about teamwork. There was no strength, just teamwork.
Both teams were neck and neck. I mean, this is like OCR to its finest.
As long as you keep it moving.
Test of your agility, your endurance, your strength, your speed, and then also like teamwork with the pyramid and whatnot. It wasn't, a lot of it was technique. We on the strength part in the first round, we didn't do very well, and we probably have one of the stronger muscle teams here, but it's technique, so technique can make a difference.
Final was tough. I mean, it's doing the first on your own was hard, you know, even though they were split. But when you do it all together and no rest in between, you can see some of us couldn't breathe. Some of us couldn't even get our wits together.
In the agility course, we had over 15 obstacles, and they just had to go from one wall to another. So under a wall, over a wall.
This is a teamwork. Everybody has to do the work, because this is a teamwork. If they don't do it, we don't win, so it's a teamwork.
hardest part for me, it was the law right there, the drug in the tire. It got me though.
My team down. That was like the biggest part. If I'm last, we're gonna come in second. We need to come in number one.
That course is like, there's no word for that. They completely a beast mode.